today I'm putting you through a full chest workout with starting with plate loaded flat bench press. I'm going to be doing three compounds and then going to the isolations. Rep range between 6 to 10. Rest times 90 seconds to 2 minutes, and we're going to be doing 4 sets. Okay, for the second exercise, we're doing incline dumbbell press. Rest times, 90 seconds. We're gonna be doing 8 to 12 reps and increasing the weight every single set. Three sets is my last set, doing our 50 kgs. Just gonna make sure the form is perfect, contracting the muscle on every rep. Third exercise and the last compound, we're just doing a flat bench press. Four sets on this one as well. We're increasing the weight each set. This is my second set, 100 kilos, 8 to 10 reps, and just like the other rest times, roughly 90 seconds to 2 minutes. For the isolations, we're going to decrease the rest time to 60 seconds and just do 3 sets. Fourth exercise and first isolation, we're doing cable flies. Rest time's gonna be 60 seconds on these. Three sets, 10 to 12 reps. Okay, last exercise, fifth exercise, standing cable flies. 60 seconds on these. Rep range, we're gonna go between 12 to 15, making sure we're just holding the contraction on every single rep.